Tens of thousands of people have marched in Washington, Los Angeles, and other U.S. cities,